This is a short video to talk about why some people find it difficult to fare well in entrance exams, especially the MCQ exams. I will tell you three basic reasons they don't do well. Reason number one, focus. You need to understand one thing, that if you want to do well in something, stop looking around and focus at your goal. Just think about how you can improve your memory and your efficiency for the journey of preparation and in those 3 hours. Point number two, which I believe, is plan. Agreed, we all know the 19 subjects, we all know we need to revise, but we need to have a proper plan. If we do not have proper plan, how to attempt the paper, what is the significance of each subject, what is the ratio in which revision should be carried out, what is the order in which they should be carried out, how to plan each day, it is going to be a problematic situation. For example, if you are looking in the months of June and July, maybe August, every day matters. But in the month of September, October, November, believe me, every hour matters. So plan hour wise. And the third thing is MCQ, their practice and their knowledge. Many people just keep on reading their notes without looking at the MCQs relevant to the important topics. You need to have a look at the MCQs till the very last duration. If you do that, you are in touch. Every cricketer will do knocking before any inning he plays. If you don't do that, you're out of touch. And you are. It's a very close margin. So focus, stop distractions at this hour, plan every hour, practice MCQs every day. Thank you.